Allow me.
You will not find they have left
to their
head forge.
This
it is the
if you fear an edge
and the old. None can go through but the vile watch.
Oh, dear. position.
Welcome, speak. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burrow deep within me, retreating from the darkness beyond the reach of the lake.
Farewell, Ash, and may the...
Time to speak in room 2 again. Lightning spear. You the glow. Glow. Got it. Give me a bastard's curse.
Thank you.
been me. I die at this next part.
Oh, pardon me. I am Siegfried. To be honest, have you ever walked near a white... Well, if I... Whoever it is, I'm sure I... But this lift, oh, well. This lift, with a little warm... I've got to you. I help.
I'm Anri. This is Horace. A friend. Are you too? We're well along the road of sacrifices. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep. We seek the cathedral. We may go our separate ways now. The next time we cross paths, may the flame... He's not very tall, but don't think ill of him. He is an upstanding. Without his help, I would have cursed.
Bye-bye. Vidi.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Dangerous, dangerous, dangerous. Oh.
A plied weapon. And Yashin has his own. Gracious. Passing let this. I only hope. Ashen one, this barren dust. Where didst thou happen upon? Oh yes, I clinging to lofty dream. It must come from one. Wouldst thou not? Ashen one.
Ah, well met. Tis good to see ye in good health, wasn't he? Well, I'd heard one of the crystals. I suppose you should know. Hardly a surprise, is it? Prithee, I don't want...
Welk speak very well. Then touch the dark, take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Okay.
Ah, 'tis good to see. Prithee, Meek.